Mind. That'd be so like rad to win a 3-in-1 on this guy. Let's see if I can get the 3-in-1. That'd be so rad.
I think there's a big dollar,
doesn't it? We spent the last dollar after break change.
There you go, man.
Yeah. I'll just put in the quarters. Keep rolling, Ben.
So 1, 2, 3.
Good thing I came prepared. Think I could hook it in his arm? What's my timer, Heidi?
10 seconds.
Come on. Do something. Ooh, did I make him worse? Here, maybe I could get it in his arm. I'll just
keep rolling, Dad.
That's a 3-in-1 for somebody. That'd be cool if it was me.
Hurry up, man. You can do it.
Maybe I could hook his arm.
Hook his back leg. Push it up.
I think it's too flimsy. See that? No, I think I just dead zoned it. That would have been so pro. Think he's dead? Because I could go for him, but then he'd have to be picked up. Huh. Keep rolling, but do you think I dead zoned it?
I don't know.
Here, I'll try to hook his arm. I'll play one more time.
You could hook his back leg and his
yeah, but it's too
right
flimsy.
There, pick it up.
You want me to try that?
Yeah, if you want to.
I think he's too flimsy, to be quite honest with you, but... Like right there?
Yeah.
Maybe it could hook in his leg. Come on, hook. Yeah, it's too flimsy.
Okay.
Think I could hook his arm?
Can you put it down on that guy's head? Or push it down?
Well, it's too weak. Because remember, the vendor wants to make money, and right now he's not.
Oh, yeah, he is.
Yeah, he is.
Not in his point of view.
Yeah, well, yeah, he is.
Spent what, like $5-6 on a rabbit that's only worth two?
See, look right there, you say, Rick? No? Well, see, I just dead zoned him.
Yep. Okay, I'm done.
I'll call him quick.